Well, it's 6:30 in the morning and it's rainy, so can't walk outside. There we go. Elliptical machine. See how long it lasts. 7:45. I'm pooped. 45 minutes on that is more than an hour and 10 minutes I walk in the street. Oh well, feels good. Okay, I set up my little practice pad. I'm just painting over, it's not a big deal. Some paint, this is a little trick I saw on the YouTube. I'm gonna try it. Because I thought it was pretty cool. To make a flower. White. Didn't. It's not working the way, because I got such a white background, you can't see it. I did it the other way. Like this way. That's a little better. That petal looks better than the other one. Need to practice, and I think it can do it. A bit of practice. Let me take a look from the phone. Need more. Let's see what happens here. More like that. A little better. A bit better. Oh yeah. Big easel because I'm bending way over here. Kind of cool. I'm running out of white. My flowers. I need to be able to flip it around. I take this down. I should have do that in the same angle. Upside down, sort of. It doesn't really work. I kind of messed that one up. This part looks good. This I messed up. Didn't come out right. Just need some practice. Let's try another one. Need some more white though. Idea is trying to load this brush with two color same time. Another one that was done palette knife. Let's try another area. I think I had enough red. Enough red, and now I don't. Stick your arm in the paint. Oh, that's better. Stick them a little better. Rotate the brush versus keep the center in one spot. Sorry about the back. Seems to be the only way I can position. If I didn't think of that, I'm going to load the brush on the other side right away, right? I think so. Oh, you didn't get big enough, did you? Kind of making a mess, but... Looks like some kind of flower. That would need more. That's some practice. You can make some flowers. What else did I see? Let me try to remember. The other way. Another leaf. There was a
doesn't look right. Those, not bad. My paint's all mixed. Could be just a pure beak petal. Yeah, it can. This does take some practice to keep the on the back side. You have to keep rotation of, I'll explain it. One edge has to stay, you gotta kind of go around to get it to work. Getting a little goofy looking. Let's see. Probably is. Bob Ross would say it's not a mistake, it's just a happy accident. Get it some depth. This one's not too bad. Get the idea. That one's not too bad, really. Maybe that one. Let's try something here. Let me think. Oh, I did that wrong side. Well. I wrote this. I have to look at that in two again because I can't remember now how that was done. If you can do the same style as that, only you're putting more texture on it. Find out, let's try it. That is like a big gob of pink. Maybe I should have done this. What if it was just a that's a big mess. Wow. fiddles didn't really tighter. Maybe tighter in the center. Yeah, I'm doing good today. I managed to get this far and I haven't got any paint on me. That's unusual. Like a gingerbread, pink gingerbread. That was my best one in a way. Kind of lost the red here, and kind of this area right here is okay. And this is not bad right there. Kind of messed up. Practice that, huh? Get it every time to stay in that center. That's where I mess it up and not keep in my center. Good. Center gets too big. And I'm gonna want to make don't mind me, I'm just experimenting. Okay. Well, breakfast is done. It's a rainy day. So what to do? I'm going to practice making flowers. Painting flowers? Like I say, another rainy day. Rain and rain. Oh, we have too much rain.
Oh, I'm still seeing these little ducks, huh? Just to show you. I can't fix the backyard or finish the project for the storm drain because of this. It's raining again. Take a look. One. They got right to there with the sod, and that's not real smooth. But all of this, they can't finish because it started raining. And every time he gets out there with his skid steer to smooth it out and make it so it drains good, it rains. He's had that thing kind of buried 3 times, and he got out, but I guess he gave up. I don't blame him. And Becky's Camilla bush, we had to transplant that. It was kind of back over in this area where they had to work. So he took a little scoop out and moved it over with his machine, but kind of bruised it up a bit. I don't know if it's going to make it. Half of it's still alive. Well, maybe not quite half, a third. Oh. Well, if it doesn't make it, we'll take it out, and Becky would like a persimmon tree. Maybe we'll put a persimmon tree in there. That small azalea over there, we transplanted that, it survived. And this azalea survived. And the pink dogwood, they managed to squeak by the edge and not hurt it. Which is good. That's really pretty in the spring. But it's just one big mess. One big wet mess. And it's still raining today. It's raining right now. It's not hard rain. Probably, you can't see it, I doubt. You can probably hear it. Just enough to keep it soaking wet. Well, I think I shall go back inside and set this up and see if I can make some flowers. I've been watching on YouTube how to do it. Well, let's go find out.